Yes, brothers and sisters, Togbarians all over the world, Edo people, good morning from Benin City, Nigeria. To all the PDP family, I say good morning. Now, let's talk about supporters, political party supporters. We have three categories supporters. I've been in the political space for quite some time now. I've worked with many politicians that have succeeded. I've been very, very active in politics for some years now. So, you don't need to tell me. When I see somebody, I can easily detect one, a passionate supporter. We have passionate supporters. Very passionate, passionate supporters. Two, we have selfless. We have selfless and visionary supporters. Selfless and visionary supporters. Selfless and visionary supporters. And three, we have selfish and personal interest supporters. Selfish and personal interest supporters. I said the first one, passionate supporters. Two, selfless and visionary. Three, selfish and personal interest supporters. Now, let's break it down. I'm sure you guys have seen our politics. You are following what is happening in Edo State as regards the forthcoming election slated for September 19. Politicians are switching camps on a daily basis. Politicians are switching camps on a daily basis. Their message, their whatever narrative they are driving is targeted at the people, either positive or negative. If a politician is telling you, support my candidate for this election, you check. Who is this politician? Why is he telling me to support his candidate? What are his or her antecedents? Does the person have a history of dumping his candidate at the last minute? Does he have interest of waiting to collect money before he supports a particular project? You check. And I keep telling people, passionate supporters are not the best. Passionate, the number one. Passionate supporters are not the best. Sometimes they can easily be swayed. They are passionate, but under feed, they can easily be swayed. We all pray to have visionary, selfless, and visionary supporters. And those are the kind of supporters I have as a Abotobaze. I don't have immediate supporters. All my supporters all over the world, they are visionary and they are selfless. And that is what I have also succeeded in building. I've supported in building a wall of supporters around the governor Trust me, 95% of these supporters all over the world, are selfless and visionary. What do I mean by selfless? They are not asking for money. That is why I will not allow anyone to take advantage of them. They are selfless. They are not looking for money. Please, if you are supporting me, if you love what I'm saying, just drop a comment. Because I have my friends in Gospel Foundation WhatsApp. They called me that they've told all their people to come and drop negative comments. So if you are in agreement with what I'm saying, let me just be seeing Abatobaze, just be typing Abatobaze, be typing PDP, Abatobaze, PDP, Abatobaze, Obaseki. Don't write too much. If you are in agreement, just be typing PDP. If you support what I'm saying now. They are selfless. When you are selfless, you are ready to commit your resources, anything you have, for a particular project. And they are visionary. They have seen the vision. They have seen the future that Governor Obaseki represents. They have seen what Governor Obaseki is doing. And they believe that another years of Obaseki will lead to massive developmental strides, massive infrastructural development, massive innovation, sustainable growth, sustainable innovations. So they believe in the vision. They are visionary. They have seen the future that the Los Angeles people are not seeing. They are selfless and visionary. The only reason they are supporting Obaseki, the only reason they are typing PDP, the only reason they are typing 4+4, the only reason they are typing Abatobaze, the only reason they are typing Obaseki is because of the future of our state. They believe that among all the people parading themselves in this Obaseki, in this election, Obaseki represents the future of their children, the future of our state. They want the state to move forward. They are selfless and they are visionary. The last part of supporters is the selfish and self-centered. Those are the people that ask you for money before they support you. They ask you for money. They ask you for what do they stand to gain? Say, after election, what am I getting? They negotiate. Some are lucky. They've built political base over the years. Some have built followership. They negotiate. What am I getting in this election? And what am I getting after election? That is why people like us are in political. We need to stop that part of politics. Or say a city governor must give you money, must pay you to support him, just pay you to endorse. Pay me before I raise your hand, you must pay me. There's a difference between when you are mobilized during the election and when you are asking for money. Pay me, give me 10 million, give me 5 million before I even start to call my followers. And they also negotiate. After election, you give me commissioner slots. After election, you give me 10 SSA. After election, you give me contract. That is why when they don't get it, they get disappointed and they start fighting the system. Over the years, they have used their money to build followership that they now control. They have remote over them. So I don't want to fall in that category. Party number one, that's the one I said I would treat last. Passionate supporters. They love the man. But most of these passionate supporters, they are so scared. There are many of them that are following me. They love the governor. But they will find it difficult, as I'm talking to you now, to even comment. They are passionate. They call me. That's why there was a time I came online to say, don't stop calling me. You guys are about to bust my phone. They are passionate. And they said, one lady called me. She was crying. Passionate supporter can easily be swayed. Some out of fear, they might not even go out of vote. Out of fear, they might not even. At the end of the day, they might even say, well, now the man with their support. But since they say the man not going to win, I don't tire. No. We have them like that. So we are going to treat the number two, the selfless and visionary supporters, which I am among. I am the leader of Togba movement all over the world. That Togba movement is not monetized. Togba movement is not monetized. Togba movement is not a selfish movement. It is visionary. It is visionary. Let me quickly check something. Please share this broadcast. Very important. Please share this broadcast. YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Give me thumbs up if you love what I'm saying. You know, truth is always bitter. We have too many illiterates in the system. That when you say something, they don't look at the in-depth analysis of what you are saying. They watch you with their hands. When Osage was using his platform to extort money from people, when I challenged, I brought the foundation down. And that time, people that were causing me jealousy, shut up, I'm going to kill you, jealousy. Later, they started calling me to say, Abba, sorry, or you blocked me that time, or I did not go to insult you because of Jonosage. But today, I realized that the guy is not honest. I realized that the guy is arrogant. I realized that the guy is just doing business with people's sufferings, people's pains, people's misfortunes. They started begging. And me, I hardly go to my block list to go on block. I'm too busy because I have over 1,000 people on my block list. I can't go there and start looking for you. I will tell them, I will try and unblock you. I hardly. I don't have that time. I'm too busy. That's why, as they listen to me now, open your brain. Think. Ebo ni bu ya muwa. Ikba pera. E ya muwa. Wa ye da e melu. Ya ruwa wahu. Go ye lo. Ya ruwa wahu. Please, if you are supporting me, just be dropping comment. PDP Obaseki. Abatoba said, well done, just dropping it. We are going to separate the sheep from the goats in this campaign. We are going to separate the sheep from the goats. Everybody will know where they. Because we must guard against last-minute betrayal. We have seen betrayers in the past. If not for people like us and some other leaders that stood by the governor, and I'll ask you for the talk now. We have seen betrayers in the past. We cannot go to this final battle with betrayers. I will not accept it. Now, let's treat number two. Please share this broadcast. I need 1,000 shares. What is going on today in Edo State today? Before I start, let me show you my WhatsApp platforms. This is Talk About Family. This is Talk About Family. This one has 246 participants. Talk about 218 participants. It was 240 before. I blocked them from commenting because they are busting other participants' phone. You just see them talk. Many go, you talk, poor video, saying different things. I block people from commenting. There's a time I will just be open for everyone to let's greet ourselves. We don't need to be arguing on the WhatsApp group. Where we need to argue is Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. That is where your argument can win vote for whoever you are supporting, not WhatsApp. If you notice, for those that are in the WhatsApp group, I hardly engage. Sometimes people even draw my attention to say, about somebody just posted something. Why are they posting anyhow there? I will go there and block the person or remove the content. I'm not a WhatsApp person. I only create these groups to drop information to them. So that before I bring it to Facebook, they will be the first to even see it. That's why they are members of Togba family. That's just one. Let me show you another platform. That one is 218. This is talk about family too. This one is 112. This one is 112. 112 plus 218. How many be that? How many be that? 320 people. Right there. May I show another one? This is my media room. We have 41 participants. 41. Then this is the main crafting platform. We have 65. If you add all these platforms together, see, I have over 300 messages. Add me to TalkBack group. Add me to TalkBack group. I've not even added them. If I add them, we'll pass 1,000. The reason I've not added them is because I am waiting. It's because I am waiting for them to officially announce the state campaign structure. Let me know the new DG. Let me know the campaign publicity secretary. Let me know people involved, logistics. Before I say, okay, this is the new, this is the WhatsApp number for TalkBack family. For those that are in this WhatsApp group, some have suggested, Abba, let us raise money. Abba, let us do this, let us do that. People are just waiting in these WhatsApp groups. See, 85% of members of these WhatsApp groups are my supporters in diaspora, Togberians in diaspora. They are waiting for me to just ask and say, we want to do rally, we want to do this one, let us raise money. They are ready to pour in money. One of them even said about, when are we going to start street-to-street campaign? I have $1,000 to donate. I said, wait. I told him, I said, wait. Wait. I'm not the one running for an election. It's Governor Obaseki. Wait. I said, wait. Money is very, very tempting. If I don't go to the grassroots now, we need to do rally. We need to do different rally. We need to do this one. I don't want to measure things. When people thought they used, they collect money from diaspora. I don't want to go there. Please let me reconnect YouTube. I'm sorry. My people, I tell you, see, Zion does not have 10% of my followers all over the world. Zion Sagi is just a local lazy boy who doesn't want to work, who doesn't know how to think outside the box. Want to think outside the box. I keep telling them, ask the people in that WhatsApp group. Even during the palliative, they were calling me, Abba, let's raise money, let's share palliative. I posted it one day, people were calling me, asking for my account details to share palliative. I said, no. You get mama, you get papa. You get mama, you get papa, you get friends. Give them the money to go and share palliative in your area where you for grow. Now, very few palliative that I share for Amagba. I took the bulk. I spent over 500,000 naira on my own, not government, on my own, on palliative. I gave her money. I took this palliative to my mother's area, Saint Savior. Now, there I grow. People went there, Saint Savior, when they were poor, many passed the ones where they were, and I'm like, I went there. I only gave few people when I know, say, you know, today. I said, reach out to your people at home. Even Stainless did the same thing. Stainless did the same thing. Sorry. Please, let me warn. If you are not a prosy, you drop negative comments here, I'm going to instruct my admin to kick you out. I'm discussing serious business here. Please, it is my responsibility to use my platform to protect my people in diaspora. It is my responsibility to protect Obaseki's supporters. I won't say because Obaseki wants to, because I want Obaseki to win, and I will allow some irresponsible chat to scam them all in the name of supporting Obaseki. If there's anybody that should be asking for donations to support Obaseki, I should be the one, because I have been consistent from the one. From the beginning, I never drift, I never shake, I've been consistent. And I'm saying no, I cannot ask for donation. I'm not the one running for an election. It's the governor that has right to ask for donation, not me. It's the governor that has right to ask for support, which is normal everywhere all over the world. Candidate asks for massive financial support, donation, sponsorship. Sponsorship. So if you drop any senseless comment here, add me, please, any negative comment, kick them out. I don't care how long they will follow me. I don't care if they are talkback family. You drop, just listen to me. Don't do nonsense here. I told them that, girl. I said, you were asking for account number. How about send us account number? Have you seen my account number anywhere? For the past 5 years, have you seen my account number published? Have you seen it? Have you? The only thing that is restricting me now is Obaseki. Once Obaseki wins, maybe you can already say me I'm a lazy person. I'm a born hustler. I sold 2 Lexus recently. 2. The cheapest of them was 11.5 million. The cheapest. And if I sold 2 Lexus to 20 million, how much do you think is my percentage? You think I'm hungry? You think I'm hungry? I've invested. I've done well for myself. Even if I choose not to work from 9 to 10 years, I will not go hungry. I'm telling you. I'm not here to brag. I'm not here to brag. Not only one PK I get. Most of my brothers, I don't train them for school. So my expenses don't drop to an extent. And I manage, I don't do past myself. I don't put my leg where my leg never reach. I don't carry passport, say I go abroad, go enjoy. I don't do it. The bulk of my people, of my money go to people around me. If you are close to me, ask them. Ask people close to me, they will tell you. Sometimes I borrow for them to be okay. What is restricting me now is because I want Obaseki to win. This platform is supposed to be a business platform. I know people send me advert. I don't advertise on this page. Because Yahweh, I have not even monetized my page, especially the Facebook, because of some content that I need to be put because of the campaign. If I monetize, I can't publish those content. I am not making money now because I need to be putting those contents so that Obaseki can win. So please, don't come here and talk to me anyhow. Now people like when I was see, when I was married woman, you people know how to switch loyalty. When I was married woman, the woman will follow and suffer for years. Only one small university girl will shake waist for you. You will come back and start matching that woman when they stand by you to succeed. That's what people are doing now. Job declared last week because he has seen the handwriting on the wall. People are not coming to me. We need everybody. Let me treat this part of the conversation. See, I'm a practical politician. And I've told people, I will not be in politics for a very long time because of the deceit, betrayal, lies. Unless I want to run. If I decide to run for any political office, that is when I will remain in politics. If I choose not to run, I can make me still get politics. Because of the pull him down syndrome in it. Betrayers. You gather people, you talk to them, you don't know, go carry your message, go give your position. I keep telling people, politics is not dirty, just that we allow dirty people to play it. It's not a dirty game. It's a very interesting game. It's a game of numbers, genuine numbers. It's a game of numbers, genuine supporters. Okay, fine. Last 2 weeks, somebody called me. How about? Joe Deadline. If they support governor, Joe Deadline. I said, hey, stop. I said, stop. Let me go check the video. I went and I saw him. And my people, I want to listen to my people. My people in the diaspora, they said, I should support Obaseki. I'm listening to my people. I look. I look. I'm too smart. Now my brain make me succeed. If I was a money person, by this I've unlocked their foundation. So the foundation not full everywhere. Money, money, money. WhatsApp group everywhere. They are collecting money. They are collecting money. All I need to do is to pull like 3 or 5 million naira. Your user set up office, share money to people, pull live video, all this natural traffic. People will start asking for my account. I will even package more than all these illiterates. If I package foundation, not be even all these people who they target those in diaspora. I brought national figures. National figure that are dead when they reach out to us, not be all these cheap euro dollar when they collect from our illiterates when they are abroad. Only the more foundation. I told the guy, I said, come, don't be carried away. The guy, I said, let me go check the video, call me back. I said, don't be carried away. I said, don't be carried away. I said, don't be carried away. I said, that guy is a hustler. I said, let's investigate him. We'll see. Why? Come support us. Because I'm tired of seeing fake supporters. Fake fans that will betray you last minute. If the former chief of staff, Taiwo Akerele, can be working against Obaseki, you don't fear. Person when we got on the eat for the same place. Somebody that governor brought from Lagos. And Akoko Edo guy said, come, during Oshomole, come and join me in the economic team. After everything, against all odds, he made him chief of staff to carry power to Akoko Edo. The boy betrayed. Releasing information to the opposition, he betrayed. So why you somebody who not the governor for more than 15 years, he betrayed. So why you want to trust Dion yesterday? When we meet, you know an antecedent. I told the guy, I said, don't be carried away, but I won't attack him. I said, he's welcome. We need more people. We don't need everybody. Don't let anybody deceive you with we need everybody. No. Now pure life, you don't need everybody. You need very few committed people. Very few. In any society, we have the good, the bad, the ugly. Make sure they share. Give me likes. So now very few illiterate at the year. Very few, many are even prosy. I mean, they talk now, all Joseki fans, they are here, they are using prosy to comment. I'm seeing their comments. We need few, very few. I'm still looking for 5 abat, I never see. Just five abat Obaze. 5. I never see. Which I'm already seeing in Osakolokori that joined us, that is also doing very well. He was a first man before, but today he's doing very well. He has taken the campaign to the street. Bush Lion is doing the same thing. Eddie Murphy is doing the same thing. Celeste is there. Comrade Newton is there. Wounded Civilian is there. They've never asked for donation. They've never asked for donation. If you pay someone, education is key. Basic education. Joseki is always going for the illiterate. Forget all those illiterate where they abroad said that they some they bleach so they fine where go. They are illiterate. They can't think. They can't think for themselves. They need you to think for them. That's why Joseki is thinking for them and using them. I thought the guy said, me, we want many people to join us. Definitely we cannot get everybody. We have more than 16 political parties, so why do you want to get everybody? That is the language politicians use to deceive people. You don't need everybody. You need committed people to pursue your dream, to pursue your project. Committed. That if you are sinking, they sink with you. If you are winning, they win with you. Committed people. Anyway, I'm a performance and not few fool. Or more pataki, not some way. There are people who say, now they want picking again. The picking, they do exploits. You exploit. You can't see some people will get more than 50 children. 50 children, they don't find a courtist. 2, they do human trafficking. And now they are just useless. Many of those people will not bother. They'll come down. I blood pressure. I don't believe in crowd. I believe in substance. What do you have to deliver? What do you have to offer? What can you do? If you sit now, say they say sit. You obviously stay with this man. You obviously stay. You obviously stand. Can you resist the heat? More than 6 petitions. My name, Abuja. 6 petitions waiting for me. I don't know why they never come arrest me. They said they are waiting for 2 weeks to election, 3 weeks to election, because I am a serious problem to them. And they've also realized that it's not for money. That part is not hungry. Why is he so passionate? If it's for money, maybe they will not give me 50 million. Because those other side, they don't joke with money. But the problem is they are going to collect the money from the system once they win. So if I collect 1 million from them, now the money with my children, now the future, my children's future, now they eat, now they collect, because they are definitely going to suck the money back from the system. Times 20. So I say, for me, I will not attack him. If you notice, I've not said anything against John since now. In the support of, okay, there's a college cultural troop. He do rally. I say, okay, no wahala. And they look at him. Until I hear somebody else coming from abroad, say, Albert, the governor is already popular across the globe. You don't need John. The governor does not need John. John is not an influencer. He has a very bad history. And John can blackmail anybody at any time. Your governor needs to be very, very careful. I said, why did you say, check your WhatsApp? Let me show you something. People, they complain. I send you message, you don't reply. I send you message, you don't reply. See. You see notifications? Let me show YouTube first. See, all these notifications. See, on red. See, now that 1 hour, you see, so as they talk, so messages all over the world. See, on red. She will not see. Check your own WhatsApp whether you won't be like this. She will see. In less than 1 hour, she will see. She will see. If we call WhatsApp, they will tell you, say, there is one young boy called Abbott in Nigeria. I get the most busiest WhatsApp group. See, people, different problem. Talk. I said, okay, which number in that game? I went to search. He sent me pictures. And he said, I should go and watch a video that Dion is already asking for donation. People should give him money that he will put their picture in billboard. Albert, please don't allow John use Obaseki matter to scam people, please. John is not running for an election. He said John is not the one running. John told those all over the world that's why he wants to run for governor. People gave him money. They supported him. Only one day come by say no, they do again. Now you don't see the day governor was the day APC disqualified Obaseki. Osage was online, John was dancing. Now me, there was an insult. It's been insulting me for more than 3 years now because I am supporting Obaseki. Nothing pain Osage reached when he arrested me 2 times. I don't sleep say. Nothing pain now with all the money where he will Malik is spend. Nothing pain. I say he arrest me go area command. He arrest me go AIG. I don't sleep say. Because he had a very bad case. And tomorrow the petition is still there. He never treat her. And they will make it treat her. Say I go bust the wire shop. I'm still waiting. 100 years the petition is still there. He can't keep the case. My lawyer is aware. If he don't go wake up the case, me go wake up the case. If he doesn't stop this madness. You don't stop this madness. I'm telling you. You can't take advantage of everything. You can't be everywhere. If I put politics down and I enter another line, trust me, you don't see my mouth for politics. Now look at what they look. The guy said, and now he was just driving around, he passed Upper Palace area, go ring road, come show the ceremony, calculate billboard money. As we speak now, our gullible people, when we are popular, they are all the same. You know, yeah, put my picture. By the time people want to put billboard of governor picture with PDP, you go don't put the Aspora pictures for them. Are they contesting? Are they contesting? Now, let me read the message somebody sent to me. Sam, this thing is doing it. Somebody suggested it to me before. Hey, wait. And I heard this before. Somebody just, the guy just sent me the message. He's in UK. His name is Sam. I don't tell that. His surname. Sam. Please, I'll soon round up. Oh. I have less than 10 minutes to round up. Okay, now this is the message. May I cover the guy's name? His name is Sam. Sam. Same message. He say, after I said I was going to talk about Dion by 10, he said, I personally don't like people trying. Okay, no, that's the second message. He said, hello, Abbott. Dion is a smart hustler who saw an opportunity to make money from the huge diaspora's support for Obaseki. They are seeing it, that Obaseki is everywhere across all countries, outside the country, those Nigerians. He said his idea, I will publish this, I don't know, maybe I'll ask him if I should publish it. He said his idea is similar to what I wanted you to use your platform to achieve. The difference is Dion has just tapped into it in a different way. He suggested this thing to me years ago, like almost more than a year now. We met at Benin Airport. He suggested this same idea to me. He said, it's a shame that Dion, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diaspora to make some money. I have personally suggested to Damosa. I defense, I'll talk by you. Not be that one, no, not the brother. Not be that one. I don't the matter. I will call just too fully. I don't the matter. Me and the guy, they would talk safe. Seriously, as in the boss will not be here every day with the guy, and they plan for that side seriously. So, but I don't already initiate a conversation with him, which is same we'll discuss tomorrow, Saturday. The guy has serious threat for that side, though. Bad one. Bad one, no. I did life now. I get to sign off the talk, but I'll give you the details. All right, sir. A matter. A senior police call leader has called me now. We are walking around the clock. We are seriously walking. Let me continue. He said, it's a shame that John, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diasporas to make some money. You cannot reap from my sweat. It took me 4 years to sell Obaseki to those all over the world. You cannot reap from it. I will petition straight. You will be thoroughly investigated. And this will not be charity with this. This is election money. You will go in for it. I don't sweat. Now, because of Obaseki, now you arrest me and some other nonsense that you've done. You cannot reap now. This is election period. You cannot reap from a people in diaspora that have taken pain to market Obaseki to, and you cannot sneak into this government. I bet the day I will see you. I see you for campaign office. Say maybe somebody can sneak you in. They have a way. They say, you get one boy, where I don't like. More carry and go meet God. I pray for that day. Make I meet you for campaign office. I pray. Make I meet you for campaign office. I don't pray. Make I meet you for campaign office. Everything you've done, you will explain right there. Eh? If like you never feel go back to things where you don't do. Now, he said, it's a shame that John, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diasporas to make some money. See, smart people all over the world, they know it's a cartel. Even with them, Vito Ojo in Canada, now they did this business. Gospel Foundation is a business. It's a business. They just put people in get canvas and when they come up, just support the government. I'm already in there. Just support the government. I'm already in there. Maguegwan. Not support the government. Maguegwan. Now, he said, I have actually suggested to some of us in diaspora before now to do something similar. To erect big boss with Obaseki photos. With Obaseki photos and the party. Residents at a strategic location in support of Obaseki re-election. Sponsor group radio TV advertisement. There is a lot of diaspora. There is a lot diaspora can do from afar. Dion is just capitalizing on some of these ideas because he's in Benin City and he's offering himself an office for some of the diaspora who are eager to support the Obaseki movement to make contributions. The guy saw an opportunity to make some money and is capitalizing on it. Don't forget. I don't want to read that part. Then I now responded. I said, I understand. It will be corrected. He now replied, Sam. He said, I personally don't like people trying to reap where they didn't sow. I like people being given their due recognitions. But unfortunately, the world doesn't work that way. There will always be those that will always capitalize on opportunities when they see one, whether fairly or not. Most times, people actually recognize con artists. That shout and the loudest. You are the only one that has maintained a dogged and unwavering support for Obaseki's government. This is somebody writing from UK. Please let me just try and change my. I'm sorry, my phone is going off. Let me just quickly plug. Very important to Saigi. Takbarakba. Hey! Shit. Please let me just quickly plug this phone so it doesn't go off. So I'm gonna be holding two phones. So let me continue. He said, you are the only one that has maintained dogged and unwavering in your support for Obaseki's government. I don't know if you can still remember my very first WhatsApp message to you almost 2 years ago. Me and this guy don't talk. I credited your work to being the reason most of us in diaspora are exposed to what Obaseki is doing. This was when the likes of Jack was with Oshomole camp. Your consistency and loyalty towards Obaseki is what has endeared you to someone like myself, and the reason I try to push my ideas through your platform because I am not on ground myself. Anyways, there are many days ahead. People are not stupid. He said with his men, they know. That is why, even if I don't like some of the comment people are dropping here, but I must use my platform to protect supporters of Obaseki. So, see, Dion wants to make serious money now till September 19th. And he will still continue to make that money because after election, definitely opposition will want to go to tribunal. He will still be sucking them because his foundation is running dry. So, please, I want to tell Edo people, the governor has not released any account to anybody for donation. The governor has not asked for any form of sponsorship, but he must ask, because the governor will not use pensioners' money to do election. Governor will not use civil servants' money to do election. It will not dip into the account of Edo people to do election. So yesterday I was with one of the officials that will lead the campaign. I said, sir, people are already creating WhatsApp groups. People are already sucking. They're already using different strategy to collect money from our people in diaspora. Please, we need to come up with a central account for passionate adults all over the world to contribute in this election. Trump, people donated to Trump to win. People donated for Buhari. If you commit your 1,000 naira into a Obaseki's project, trust me, a debt to election, you will call most everybody for Benin finish. So, you have vote. Even the ones where they're here, if you go Obaseki campaign fund account, go pay 1,000. On that day, there's no amount somebody will give you that feed. There's no amount of money somebody will give you that feed that will make you compromise. But if you are a hustler, somebody is paying you to support Obaseki. Somebody can also pay you last minute to dump Obaseki. That is the game. That is the game. They actually thought that Obaseki is paying me millions of naira. Like somebody even called me from EPN. He said, "Abba, we hear say God they give you 10 million naira monthly." So one come and say, "Yes, we hear Obaseki they give you 5 million naira monthly that he has been paying you for the past 5 years." No, for the past 3 years, say you dey code. Say, but it will fit broker deal between, I don't want to mention this leader's name. It will fit broker deal between them. Say 50 million is sure. Say because you are our major problem. That time, Dion, they want to destroy governor by all means. You are afraid to destroy him. Now you want to be forming and you like and pass. Then last minute, you will not betray him. He said, about name your prize. These leaders, money day the campaign. These leaders are ready to give you anything to pull out of Obaseki. I said, listen to me. Obaseki did not pay me to be this passionate, to be this consistent, and to tender my unwavering support. Not be only me, all my friends, my family members. You know how many boys they under me? Why they encourage? Some I don't give money, some I give. And I'm encouraging. Steady, oh boy. May we not let all these hyenas come take over our state. I said, nobody can pay me to leave Obaseki. It is not possible. It's not possible. So they've stopped calling me. They can't call me. They can't call people like Osaigbo Boyoa. They can't. They can't call people like Crusoe. They can't buy with money. It's not possible. Not even for 1 billion. You can't try it. You can't. But there are people that are collecting money today now. Eh? Collecting money today to support Obaseki. Last minute, my brother, the real campaign are a week to election. Even a night to election, people will still be lobbying. My brother, people will betray their candidate for feed. They will give people logistics and go to the feed. The other person says, that show away face, smoke gives us all amount. They will betray. That's why if we are feeding people, I prefer to have 100 core supporters of the governor than to have 1,000 and 900 will betray. I'm tired of betrayers. For those who don't know me, I've traveled around the world. If it's for money, I won't be here. If it's for money, I won't monetize my platform. Collecting money in dollars. Google, don't monetize. So, those, please, I'm not here to say, but John, you are welcome. We need many people. We don't need everybody. You are welcome to support Obaseki. But this your idea of trying to scam our people, creating WhatsApp groups, asking for money for billboard. Please, if you must erect billboard, there is a template. We never erect billboard. They are going to give us a graphic for everybody. That if you dare in the driving at midnight, you see the billboard. You don't know how Obaseki be that. It's going to be very bold with a logo of our party PDP and the logo of the deputy governor, Right Honorable Philip Shuaibu. Then you will see a sign of vote PDP. You cannot go and be erecting people. You put 20 pictures of
some of our lazy people in diaspora when they do shit show, some are into human trafficking. Just because of money, you are not turning them to a Edo celebrity. Because of money. Do you know these people aside the money they are sending to you? Do you know them? Do you know what they do abroad? Do you know if they are good ambassadors of our land? Do you know if some of them are even working on Babo because of money that like you don't care? Anybody will give money. Do you take this 170,000? You're gonna pull people from social area. Put my picture. You don't float pictures like that here. Please. Please. Please, if you are in Gossip Foundation, please, you want to support the governor, wait. In the next 1 week, I'm sure the campaign council will be inaugurated and they will have an account. For me, I'm going to pay into that account. I am already investing my money, my hard-earned resources. I saw two cars. You said, yeah, I'm talking to you. I don't know where the money day. The money has gone into the project. My profit from it has gone into the project. Has gone into the project. I'm also going to pay into it. Now, when they are printing statement, God will see my name there. Please, don't give your money anyhow to anybody. Wait, so that in future, if Governor Obaseki becomes the vice president or the president of the country, your visitor says, sir, so, yeah, I contributed to your campaign. The records are there. Go and check your statement. So, date. Keep your record. I cannot beg, man. Don't call me to say, I want to send you money to be supporting Obaseki. Don't send me money. Send me face cap. Branded t-shirt. Print it. Bring it. We'll go donate time. Give me campaign materials. Don't give me money. If you give me $1 million, trust me, like 500,000 will enter my private account. I feel use 500,000 work because I even like governor. But if you don't give me money, you give me 1,000 t-shirts, 1,000 face cap. Trust me, in the next 2 weeks, if everybody say, oh, that's what I say, Obaseki, don't print any face cap. Don't print any banner. Don't print anything. We are going to do the printing for you. As I talk, and I know that the next 4 months, where Dion, because now my script, Dion, the art. And the next thing was then, more not do people again. Once they print cap, cap is 2,000. Maybe the diaspora will come send her 2,000 naira. You're going to go print cap of 800 naira. Different formats. I want a chop for this election. Let's be very careful. You people are walking, you are suffering over there. Now, we enter cold. We both will talk to now, anyhow. Make one know they throw this money anyhow. And they try to make sure my mother not get money, my mother not get many things. But I they make sure say my mother not be hungry. She not ask money for hospital, my clan say money not day. You know they ever happen. Go and face your family. Wait for Obaseki to come out and say, I need a dose all over the world to support. When I'm on Oshomole, yeah, in the let us also say there are those all over the world. Under 1 hour, they can raise $1 million a day. Don't give the money to all these lazy ass niggas. Don't give them. They say we need everybody. Why would I never say me and an amigo call the supporter Obaseki? There are people that are staying to your ideas, to your vision. They are staying. The mentally challenged girl where Jose go carry. We call it sing. Where is the girl today? Well, don't forget. Gullible fans of Dion. Now don't forget. But we know how much enter. Dion, God bless you. God bless you. He put the girl for live video. Disgrace the girl. Till the girl go die. If she recover from that mental illness, somebody will see and say, I don't be this girl that time. They say she'll still get this better issue in the future. She has destroyed her girl. She was interviewing a mentally challenged person. One of them asked, he has abandoned the woman now to be saying that Obaseki wants support. You are free to support Obaseki. Please, you should not get me wrong. You are free to support Obaseki, but you cannot. I will not allow you to use Obaseki prayer to scam people. I won't. I have not tried it. If there's anybody I should be calling for support to say bring money. The reason why this guy said, he told me that thing 2 years ago. The thing will need me to come online, bring my account number, come out, and say, anybody that wants to do billboard for Obaseki, you are free to do billboard. Just ask me to say, Abbott, can you send me a graphic? I've called my brother to go pay for one billboard. Oh, guy, you don't need me. All you need to ask from me is graphic design. You have people back home. If you send a message, the office will make 10 naira, 20 naira, 15 naira, 10,000, 20,000 from the message you send them. That one will make them. You don't already automatically commission them to be Obaseki canvassers. You say, I'll tell you what, 50,000. You don't necessarily need to put your picture. You're not the one contesting. Put the governor's picture. Put Philip Shaibu's picture. Put PDP logo. Put the voting sign there. Put it there. If you then drive around Benin, no people, we don't get phone number. Collect the phone number and say, hello, Gume Agwale Billboard. Anyone who are aware of CK area, man. When the people call in, they will follow you to negotiate. You know they cost. If they give you big, call me. I will talk to them to say, hey, it's the money too much. It's just, the people are just only going to run for 2 months. Pay for 2 months. And most of the time, they know there is a price for almost all the people. Everybody know. Get your family member to say, call her back. Make it send you graphic. Go print out, put out for there. Put out for there. Do it yourself. Do it yourself. If you say, if you want to call me. If you have a vehicle in Nigeria that you are not using, Abbott, I get one motor for Benin. I beg, I want brand down. Go carry and go put up for campaign office. So people will say, after campaign, you come and carry your motor. So we would then say, Abbott, one will say, January. That should be it. Not telling me to send account number. Don't. It's fraud. Now why John lazy? John is already used to free money. That's why see John die, we remain a beggar. We continue to beg. We will continue to look for one or two things to collect money from our people in diaspora. He's used to, he can't walk again. So I don't want anybody to drag me into that line or say I must collect money from diaspora to survive. I don't want to be a beggar to my wife. I don't want my wife to be seeing me. I don't want my children to grow that all my father does is to go online and be asking for money. I beggar, senior beggars. So please, Edos, I'm not saying Osage should not support the governor. Please don't scam my people. I control 98% of Edos in diaspora. They are Togbarians. They are members of Togba family. Please go with your wahala. Go with your wahala, please. If you must erect billboard, please do the right billboard. Don't go and be put, you don't need to put your picture, put God Save Foundation and be putting your phone number on God. That is not how to campaign. You are just doing business. Please share this video because I know that you don't try to catch many people. Yeah, well, oh, that's when I get way. So you are a millionaire, you have houses in Lekki, you have properties. You are supposed to be donating into the project. I want to donate. Posters. So please, Edos, don't let anybody scam you. Oh, in the name of, we are supposed to basically give us money. Please. They go so plenty. They go full everywhere. And because when I went there, but now I make governor win, when I ready, give them money. Not be on our fault. But make when they think first. This thing that Osage is doing, your brother can do it when they house. Mula and the son of people message. May they be busy, please. When they send a message, say, Yagwale be bored. Yagwale Kenyana printed fiscal. Gume printed 1,000. Gume printed 10,000. Tiabat Mune Lele, why I donate any governor. It will be on record that I contributed to Obaseki's campaign is aware. Because any donation you make, there is a list. They put your name there. The records are there. I cannot make me. Why is it make me open? I just say, don't want to election. Well, if you support you, oh, if I check your record now, so date, I paid you $1,000. I paid you $2,000. I paid you $100. I paid you $50. I can never beg because they can pass a kid you already. Don't pay money to my account. Don't pay money to us against account. Do it yourself. Please. Please. Do it yourself. Obadu wa kia happy. And I said, emi go Yahweh election. If I leave you, I go, yeah, you go, why I belo, why I lay here. So please, now not that I submit it day. Zagi, support governor. I beg, I want me to support governor. Very soon, I don't say go wrong, go pure aside. Then I was supporting a governor before, about came, started insulting me. Yes. There are people that will betray the governor on the day of election. There are people that will betray the governor on a day to election. There are people that will betray the governor a week to election. They'll say, well, you call say, well, there's one that was hanged. I beg you. I support them before, but I don't support again. A crime. So we want to maybe say, if Obaseki is going to the field with 100 people, at least we want to be sure of 70 people that will not betray. Let the 30 betray. In fact, we need to be sure of 55. Let 45 betray. And I'm glad to announce to you that many people, I am among the 55 that will not betray. And many people, they watch me now all over the world, they are among the 55 that will not betray. So don't give money to somebody that will take your money. Like there was a day I was watching a Johnny Bizube, one rascal, one illiterate. He's from my mother's village. He's always insulting me. I don't respond to him. Somebody called into the recalcitrant live video and say, Johnny Bizube, hey, Romy, governor, if you support Obaseki, I will send you $1,000. What China? What they are talking about? I was like, who is this mad person that wants to give this mad boy $1,000? Who is he influencing? He's just a noisemaker. People that are watching him are more intelligent than him. Go and pay that money, $1,000, into the governor's campaign account. When you see what the governor will use the money do. He will use the money to print t-shirts, print face cap, print campaign materials, fuel campaign vehicles, put banners everywhere, put billboards everywhere. How can you be giving this recalcitrant, this illiterate, $1,000? If you convert it to Naira, it's almost 400,000 Naira. Who is he influencing? Check it out, Aramigo today. All the people that Aramigo has supported, all of them have failed. Look at Comrade Don Richards. Izeyamu is the next man to go house. There are social media noisemakers. There are influencers. Stop taking noisemakers seriously. Jonasage is a noisemaker. He's not an influencer. I am an influencer. That means nickname of Obaseki, Wake and See. That is everywhere today. People are calling him Wake and See. I branded him Wake and See. They are not calling him a matter. I branded him a matter. Everybody is not calling him a matter. I mean, they brand down. That's how to know an influencer. Adamu, when I bring Adamu, let me make Adamu go viral. Let me make Adamu go viral. Adamu and Nwagbe idea, let me make her go viral. Talk about movement, Togberian. That is my project. It's my branding. What is Iranomigo do brand? What has Iranomigo done that a brand that is now accepted globally? They don't have the capacity. So don't just see somebody making noise. Have you seen Stainless? Stainless, when they support governor, have you seen Stainless raise money online, giving money to support governor? Have you seen Eddie Murphy? When Eddie Murphy supported Obaseki, seven years of USA, have you seen Eddie Murphy go online to say, give me money, I want to start, I want to do this or that? Have you seen it? Have you seen Bush Lion raise money online? Ask people for money? Have you seen Comrade Newton ask for money? Have you seen Wounded Civilian? Have you seen Apostle Alfred when they Edo here? When they were kind of go on the project, they fight for governor. Have you seen him raise money? Genuine supporters will never scam with a genuine project. They will never scam people with it. Osage is here to make money. He's here to scam people. Open your eyes. When he go on, he will not start blaming me. Somebody that you really could. For almost 4 years, so I can go carry camera, go to record dirty. Dirty will never carry. You have, if not be me, so I can go don't make everybody for diaspora hate Obaseki. For don't make everybody for abroad hate the man. I fought him. Talk ba, 4+4. Talk ba, Obaseki. Wake and see. He's so. Now you want to reap, you want to start making money from my sweat, I will resist you. If you don't stop, I will take it from social media, I will do it legally. I will do it legally. You will go and explain to the security agencies who gave you the approval. Whether you are going to get memorandum of understanding for you to collect money on his behalf. You can't try it. Obasek is a project, and those all over the world are kidding. Don't come and scam our people. I won't allow you. You can't do it. You go and scam you can be scamming your gullible gossip family. You cannot scam my fans. You cannot scam my fans. I won't give you that room to scam my fans. You can't try it. You can't. See the fear the billboard busy. You will be so busy the people in the party, they don't even see governor picture. You are promoting yourself, you are making money, you are promoting your gossip foundation. What is phone number doing? What is your phone number doing there? So I people calling you, ask them for money. Tomorrow, a week to election or 2 weeks to election, somebody will follow back. Can you go meet governor? You say, sir, I've erected billboard everywhere, I've done rallies, and this is who will be ego. So please. The whole world has accepted Obaseki's project. All we need to do is to start reaching out to our people to protect their vote, to go and vote on that day. Obaseki is already accepted. Obaseki controls over 90% followers, both home and in the diaspora. So please, I will not allow anybody use Obaseki project to scam. Don't try it. Don't please hold your money. Everybody must contribute to this campaign, but hold your money. Until the government, until Obaseki campaign organization release details, it's going to be a website. They're going to release a website where you can donate, where you can also be following the campaign activities. People are going to manage that website. Then you can also donate it to the campaign. Don't give your goddamn money. Don't give your goddamn money to any lazy ass. Don't. Do you want to continue to scam people with his gospel foundation, giving people fake rights, doing fake things? But please, I will not allow him. I will not allow, please. I will not, we've lost YouTube. I will not allow him scam people with Obaseki project. I have labored for this project. The only thing I want in this project is for Obaseki to succeed, so that he will continue to transform Edo State. Not for any after election. I don't know whether I get interest in commissioner or anything. I want to wait till after election. Kenimeriere. So please, make una not mind them. Make una not mind them. And I'm going to call the people doing billboards. If they publish any shit with all these people's pictures, some to my human trafficker, some little drug in Europe, if they publish them, I will sue them. I will sue the company. I will sue them. They are not the one contesting. Obaseki is the one. I will sue the company. I will sue the company. I will call the people managing all these billboards. I will call them. If you want to erect billboard for Obaseki, please call anybody to give you a sample. Design, put Obaseki picture, put Felix Waibu, put our party logo, PDP. Put that logo where people want it to print. Make it very bold. So that when they drive, even at midnight, you will see. If money they will too, do reflective one. So that even midnight, once you shine their light, they will see Obaseki for midnight. So please, hold your money for one side. Don't give it to anybody. Somebody called me and said, "About you, I want to support you." I said, "No, sir." I said, "No." He said, "Okay, let me do face cap." Let's say, "We'll see the one of 800. We'll see the one of 200. Now I do this one." The brother just brought these things to me yesterday to help the person post. You see the cap here, sir. The man is doing 1,000. Now let this one they don't do. Say no, few women they do the rest. May I first bring all these ones come. He called his brother. The man is doing 1,000. He said, "I made already." Let's say about $100. It's okay. No wahala. Fair break down and talk first. Then they'll bring the rest when you share for Benin. Give it to all the people when they sell bullet. Share it everywhere that he's still going to do more. If you say you want to support Abba, you have your 10 face cap, go ahead. Support me like that. Don't call me to say, send me your account number. Let me the contest election. The way Dio was supporting the Omosede, why you not bring your account number when I was for no swan? Why me not bring my own account when I was supporting Deku? You can't do that. Only the person running has the right to say, support me. This is my campaign account details. Thank you very much and God bless you. Share this video. Tell them a business also I get though, but I won't give him that opportunity. I will not. Thank you very much. God bless you. Share this broadcast. Follow us on YouTube. Share this broadcast. Follow us. If you are not following this page, please click like. Like this page. Follow this page so that you'll be getting notifications. God bless you. Okay, this one said you are scared of the Onosage takeover. How now? See, let me tell you something. Man. Obaseki that I know cannot stand Dion. You can't stand Dion face to face. Dion is desperate for money. Dion is money conscious. If you are money conscious, you can't work with Obaseki. You can't work with Governor Obaseki. You can't. So they say take over. Dion wanted to take over. Where can Mary? You know where he go? Take over where? So if they can't give me commissioner tomorrow, no, I can't feel like the war don't finish. How much is commissioner story? No commissioner in this state can build a house worth 20 million naira without stealing. No commissioner. And the person is not giving them the room to steal. That's why you see that many of them are angry. Money will they make all our show money, they don't see and they are surprised. When the former government, why this one not the flow? They cannot flow. It's nobody. How much is their salary? It's less than 350,000 naira. So where are they gonna get money to erect mansions if they don't steal? So nobody is even a threat, I believe they say maybe Sakonofoli want to take over. Even a threat, I cannot carry the mafia and say let's go meet governor. I cannot call people they say, wow, have you bought by a support of Baseki, have you bought by a if not threat, I wasn't maybe only me they do. But I will never allow criminals to come and capitalize on what we are doing to steal money from people. Thank you very much. God bless. Many people, they call me and say, Abba, know your talk. Put now. We need many people. I said, no. We need sincere people. We don't need criminals. We need sincere people. We don't need criminals. We don't need people that have this history. Where the girl, where you collect money for cancer, she don't die. Where the woman, when they carry a car recently, where show her breast for live video, where is she? You don't abandon her. You don't abandon her again. Where the madman, where you bait, when make the whole world come, they follow you. Where is the madman? See the street. Where the children, when you pick for Ring Road, where you take collect money, build diaspora, invest it, buy properties everywhere, they are back to Ring Road. Where the mentally challenged girl recently, when you see, when you carry for road type, for boots, she's somewhere, you don't abandon her because you don't really use her, do what you want to do. We don't need those kind of elements. I don't know about you. For me, I don't need those kind of elements. You may go work with pastor. Pastor is a Yamu camp, not camp for people like Dion, not a Baseki camp. You should go there. You should go there and join them. We'll be our side. Thank you very much and God bless you. Bye. If you do any again, come back.